Ensure that the newborn screening Ontario requisition collection card has not expired. Complete the demographic section of the attached specimen collection requisition, ensuring the accuracy of the data on the card. Position the infant, preferably with the infant's heart higher than the puncture site. Perform hand hygiene. Warm the foot with the parent's hands for approximately 1 to 2 minutes prior to the heel prick. Verify the identification of the infant and the infant's mother. Gather the equipment, including gauze, Band-Aid, alcohol swab, and lancet. Raise the bed to hip level to promote proper body mechanics. Lower the bedside rail. Perform hand hygiene prior to collecting the blood and put on gloves. The puncture site should be cleaned with alcohol and allowed to air dry. Breastfeeding and skin-to-skin should be encouraged for pain management, and if not possible, sucrose can be given. Firmly encircle the heel area with your hand. Puncture the heel with the lancet. Wipe away the first drop of blood with gauze. Allow for spontaneous blood flow using gentle pressure without excessive squeezing. If possible, completely fill each circle with a single drop of blood. Applying more than one drop to a circle is acceptable. However, avoid overlapping the applications. Avoid touching the collection card with the infant's heel. Only the drop of blood should touch the paper. View the reverse side of the collection card to ensure that there is complete saturation of the blood through to the back of the card. Include date and time of birth and the date and time of collection. Allow the blood specimen to air dry at room temperature on a horizontally level, non-absorbent surface for at least 3 hours. Once completed, apply a Band-Aid to the heel.
The newborn screening test screens for at least 29 diseases and is done on a small sample of blood taken from the infant's heel. The tested diseases are serious and include metabolic and endocrine conditions, sickle cell disease, cystic fibrosis, and severe combined immune deficiency. Infants with these diseases usually appear healthy at birth, and there is often no previous family history of the disease. This video was intended to educate nursing staff and families on the steps to complete the newborn screening test.